Another season in the First Division will suit Oxford down to the ground. And although they lost at Sheffield United, the Yellows prove once again they're on the mend. The only damage was done by the man they sold before Christmas, Bobby Ford. He got the winner. The Yellows couldn't have dreamt up a better game than this. It was new manager Malcolm Shotton's first real hope.